The V4 powered nitro buggy is what LEGO have decided to call this particular Technic set, number 8048. And when you look at it, for those who haven't seen Technics before, you can't really tell it's LEGO. You would think it's more of connects with all these rods and special types of, I guess you'd call them parts, not really blocks. But there is LEGO. As you can see there are some LEGO bricks there for the engine. There are about 11 bricks in total on this particular set, or at least that's what I counted, or on this particular model I should say, because you can build two models with this set. You can build this dirt kind of buggy, or I guess a racing car you would call it, or you could build a tractor. And some of the features it comes with on the nitro buggy is these side panels kind of open up, you've got this roof that kind of open up. One of the things I really like about this is you turn this little cog on the top and the wheels actually steer along with the steering wheel, and I'll get to how that works in a minute. It does have suspension, so as you can see there, the car as I push is going down, same at the back, and as you drive forward or push the car forward as the wheels go along, the engine actually moves by the way of a cog system at the back. These seats actually do recline. If I just move this out of the way here, these seats do recline or move. So the way the steering works is you've got this little cog here you turn, which then turns this rod down here, and there's two cogs down here which then turn this rod in between the seats here. You can just make it out, which is then connected to a cog down there, which is then connected to this cog, which is then connected to this cog, which drives the steering wheel or turns it. This cog here is drives a rod down to this little cog system here, which then, as you turn it, it moves a brick which has like notches cut out on. You can't really see it, but then that brick is then attached to the grey rods here, which then turn the wheels. So this is a really good LEGO set. Those who have built Technics before would know that once you've built a Technic set, or built a couple of them, they do get easier after time. So this wasn't too hard to build, as I have built quite a lot of LEGO Technics, much bigger than this. This is a really good price point. I think I picked it up for around about €25 when I was in France. I'm not sure what that is in dollars or pounds, but when I was in France on holiday, I did pick up this for about €25. So it is a pretty cheap set for what it is. Again, you can build two models, so it's kind of two for the price of one, if you kind of like to say it. So if you'd like to upload your own LEGO video or even brick-related video to this channel, which includes Minecraft, you can go to luckonome.com/upload and have fun playing with LEGO. Until the next video, we'll see you later.